My family ignored me, abused me, nothing to yell to my face. But what could I do if I'd yelled back? I was laughed by a lot of students. I had no friends. I was just a terrible and lonely child because I had no life no more. I wish I was never born during that time, so I wouldn't go through this mess. This was already fair enough. My teacher slapped me. I realized I don't trust anyone anymore. Felt anger, furious, of flames like my heart felt rotten. So
I killed her, and it